Hi, Lillian?
Yeah.
Lillian, my name's Kathy.
Yeah.
How are you today?
Okay.
You're okay? I understand that you lay here pretty much in bed all day. I was wondering, is it okay if I look at your hand?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, you've got awful soft skin. Can you squeeze my hand a little bit? Good. Good job. You know, I think it's important that you keep moving this hand like this. Can you think to do that? And then that keeps your blood circulating. I've got a little hand exercise I'd like for you to try. Let me show you what it is, okay? This is actually a bean bag. See if you can roll this in your hand. Can you roll that? Can you squeeze it? Can you squeeze that for me? This would be a good hand exercise for you. Kind of something to keep your fingers moving. I've got some pictures for you to look at. Did you want to look at a picture for me at all? Do you want to look at a picture? Let me show you what I've got here. These are some farm pictures. It's a man out in his field. Oh, thanks for holding my hand. Thank you. That makes me feel good. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, it's about time for lunch.
I know.
You know? Boy, that seemed like a smile to me. Can I rub your shoulder? You know, you're an awful nice lady. I like you. Talk to you later. Is important for Lillian is communication and to pick up on any words at all that she uses. The idea behind the rolling the beanbag in her hand with a total physical assist is simply a way of giving Lillian some kind of physical stimulation and attention. Something else that you might try with a resident like Lillian is a mobile. A lot of times vertical mobiles like this don't work real well because the resident is laying flat. So you might try a horizontal mobile where the pictures are actually suspended horizontally from the ceiling. Something that might work with another resident, but not particularly with Lillian because of the way that her right arm was contractured up, might be can rolling, where you take an over the bed table and you have the resident roll the can on a table. Communication-wise with Lillian, I think it's important that when you talk with Lillian that you use her name and also pick up on any words at all that she says that are understandable. Thank you.